questions, we'll move on. Mr. Gupta?
Yes, sir, I just have one item. Authority was contacted yesterday by the attorneys for Dallas Lowndes County Family YMCA. The YMCA in 2002, through our help, issued economic development revenue bonds, project series 2002 for $3,285,000. And they have had some issues lately, and they have a bank that was willing to lend them the money to take out the bonds, retire the bonds. When they do that, they need the property on Gardner Road that we would transfer to transfer the title. They released it back to them for the revenue bonds. And so I'd like a motion and a second allowing the chairman to execute whatever documents necessary to transfer that property at the time the bonds are retired.
And that means we're done with the bond. I think that's all we need to know. And have a motion.
I have a question.
Yeah, sure.
How does that land show on our balance sheet? Is it an asset? It doesn't show it as possible. Okay, because of the, it's just basically a.
Any other questions, comments? Solicit a motion.
I move that we accept the attorney's recommendation without the chairman signing the proper papers.
A motion.
Second.
A motion, second. All in favor, raise your right hand. Opposed? Thank you, Ms. Scott.
That's all I have.